There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
When Phase 2 starts, that's when it gets interesting. Gotham's never gonna recover from this.
I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car.
So gas masks don't stop Scarecrow's toxin? Nope. There's no time to make it out of the blast zone either.
Oh, thanks, man. That's real comforting. How far are we talking? 3-4 miles?
More like 300 or 400. So make sure you're high up or far down when the gas hits.
Hey, what happened to you?
Still breathing.
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights! I could have ended it right there!
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
sorry for those poor guys stuck underground for weeks. Yeah, guess we're the lucky ones, huh? Stop talking. There's another pressure spike. Tell someone to vent it. Group 5, I'm seeing a spike in your location. Open the vents and flush the cooling system. Good. Now just work and stay quiet. I don't intend to get blown up because you two aren't paying attention. Yes, sir. We're close. I can feel it. Won't be long until the whole world knows what we're about. Keep an eye on the pressure gauge. I don't want any slip-ups. You know, if they weren't so trigger-happy with the technicians, we wouldn't need to do this stuff. Pressure's normalized in Sector 10. They hired me to kill people, not work in a damn chemical plant.
Got another pressure spike in Sector 12.
They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Main gates open. Get ready. You got a $1 billion tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a Diamondback to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Untie me, please. Hey, Batman. Help me.
Trained on it. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
Don't move, Batman!
I want no second chances with this guy.
You drive a tank? That thing's incredible.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bat. Real bat. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. Done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
off a target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
Oh god! He destroyed the tanks!
Hey, don't worry, we got more.
Yeah, but not here.
Wait a second. What if he comes up here? I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. He's not. He's on the extinction.
Wait. For what?
Orders.
We're too exposed here. He's gonna pick us off one by one, just like the others.
Man, I just hope I survive long enough to see phase two. I'm not afraid of the bat, tank or no tank. I'm telling you, he's coming for us. Nobody said anything about Batman having a tank. I thought we covered every angle. Isn't that what they said in the briefing? Anyone see him? Where is he? He'll be coming. Eyes open.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. I need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Thank you.
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
This is as high as the elevator will go. I'm going to reach the worker. I'll need a way to get inside this elevator. This is as high as the elevator will go.
Knight took them for every penny they had. How'd he convince them?
Beats me, but he was convincing enough to get a $3 billion army.
$3 billion to take Gotham? Talk about overkill. This isn't about Gotham. It's about Batman.
No! Batman! Oh!
No!
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, there, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me! You feel that one? That's just the first of many.
Thank you.
So, you still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting. Nice shooting! I wish I could be in there, but then, you know, you just hold back. Oh, what's wrong? Reaction slowing down? Maybe you should just give up!
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city. Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. The chain gun's not powerful enough. I need to hit it with something heavier. I'll never get past those tanks without the car.
Hey, What do you think they're planning?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
Report back soon.
What tank? Profile says it's a car. Then why are they saying tank? I don't
know. I hear it's a big are covered by that sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Don't let him scare you. But he's driving a tank! A car. This looks like a tank! We are the finest army ever assembled, whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better. Huh. You really did go to the briefings.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
tear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, Ben. Getting underground, or as high as you can above it. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. You've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there. Or God help you. And when you're there, sit tight. We've got drones on the streets, watchtowers scanning the skies. All we need to do is babysit this city, and let Arkham Knight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the... Look out! It's the Bat!
Based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units rendezvous with the staging ground on the West Island now!
Done good work to them, people. Gotham is ours.
Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure, a monument to fear. But more than that, We're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Okay, guys, we need to be clear once the detonation starts. We're good. We've got masks. That won't help, got it? Get to your rendezvous point before the explosion, or you will be exposed. Going back for another.
Emergency. Blast radius is at 23 miles and rising.